So, you come to me on the day of my daughter's wedding and ask me to do this one favor for you.
You want that I should answer my own godfather?
If I do this one thing for you, then one day I may come to you to do one thing for me.
Anything, godfather. Right, come on, let's go on with it.
Looking forward to getting all our finery on and absolutely everything. Makeup, hair, love it all.
Is that the same for you, Mike? The makeup and hair? Yeah, makeup and hair. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Does Mike know that? Do you know that you have to have a fake tan done?
No.
Do you? Is that not been told?
No.
Oh, geez, I need to see Ashley.
I will be one of two things: petrified or waiting in anticipation. I think hopefully it's the second one. I don't want to be petrified.
Well, I think we've got quite a nice chemistry, so I think that hopefully that will come across to everybody, and you know, they'll say, oh, they're a lovely couple. I'm going to give them my vote.
Basically, I'll lock the doors until they do, so I won't let them out. it's no good work for construction, is it? Not be able to lock some doors. So.
You're going the gangster route,
yeah, go. Let's go the gangster route, yeah.
Dancing the Cha-Cha with Mike Sharples and his dance partner Val McDonald, please take to the floor.
Sway me smooth, sway me now.